So in case of, for example, when they grab in judo, so you have something called like serinage, morote serinage. So they will move, push, they change. I'm sure you have seen this many times, all right? Then after, when they work with a lot of strength, go like this, and of course they're gonna go in this way. Sometimes they even go on the legs, right? Yes. But obviously you can see it's, I use speed,
yeah,
and strength. Now watch the idea of this, but without doing this, just the movement. Go. Step one. Step three.
What? Once more, please.
Yes. Cool. Now, most of the people, they turn like this. Here, what you have to do is from here, Ichimonji, then you go down. Then, now, when you understand very well, directly up, you can go down. Look. I got that. No, no. Just this. From here. See, look. Now, that's why when you start to understand things like that, just like this, it's enough. Yeah. Bam!
Okay. Yeah. See, but it doesn't look like much.
It doesn't look much.
Feel it.
Yes. You felt. That's why, for example, from the other side, first, step, then move. Oh. That's why just this thing. The clash, you break the arm.